How much carpet is needed in square feet to cover the floor of a rectangular room 14 feet by 12 feet? If the cost of the flooring is $6 per square foot, what is the total cost? Because we need to determine the number of square feet of carpeting that will fit in the room, we need to determine the area of the room, and since the room is a rectangle, we will use the area formula A equals length times width, where for a rectangle, L is the longer side and W is the shorter side. So for this rectangle or this room, the length L is 14 feet and the width W is 12 feet. And therefore the area is equal to 14 feet times 12 feet. 14 times 12 is equal to 168, and therefore the area is 168 square feet. So this is how much carpet is needed to carpet the room, but we're also asked to determine the total cost, where each square foot costs $6, and since the area is 168 square feet, the total cost C is going to be equal to $6 times 168. Let's go ahead and find this product, but let's change the order and determine 168 times 6. 6 times 8 is 48. Perform an exchange with the 4. 6 times 6 is 36, plus 4 is 40. Record the 0, perform an exchange with the 4, and 6 times 1 is 6, plus 4 is 10. The product is 1,008, and this is the total cost, which is $1,008. So now to answer the questions, how much carpet is needed? 168 square feet of carpet is needed. And the total cost is $1,008. I hope you found this helpful.